Yelowo.
Yes.
Now, this is a Nigerian name?
It is a Nigerian name.
Am I saying it correctly?
You're saying it correctly for Europe and America. My dad will watch this and be mortified because he, it's actually Oyelowo is how you say it. But if I were to say that, don't try. Don't even go there.
I don't know what's going to happen. No, I really don't know what's going to happen.
No. Oprah was on. She taught the nation how to do it. Let's stick with Oyelowo.
Oyelowo is what I'm saying. Oprah was on last week, and she told me how to say it because we said Oyelowo.
Yeah.
But it really is
Oyelowo, which is so hypocritical of my dad because he gets everyone's name wrong.
What do you mean?
Well, so I did a film with Tom Cruise. It's asked, what was this movie you did with Tom Cruise? So this guy has been a movie star for 30 years. And then I did Lincoln with Steven Spielberg. Yeah. Now, hey, I heard you are doing a movie with Steven Spielberg. Huh?
Here's your dad. Here's a picture of your dad meeting Oprah for the first time. Ah, he's lovable.
So
he's cute.
This is how bad it is, though. Even today, he knows Oprah. He's met Oprah. Opera Winifred.
Opera Winifred. What would he call me?
Probably. I saw you on Jimmy Falling Down, eh? This was it.
Why is he? Oh, yeah, he never does fall down.
No.
After another tequila, he probably would fall down, yeah. They got to be proud of you, though. Oh, my gosh, you got nominated for Golden Globe. That's great. Congratulations.
Yes, thank you.
Well deserved.
Thank you.
Well deserved. Do they see you all up in the press and on the red carpet and magazines and.
Yeah, they do, though. But the other day, my dad said, so I saw you in BG magazine. I said, BG, my brother's in the background, GQ, daddy.
Dude, I want to meet your dad next time you're here.
We can arrange that.
We can do that, yeah.